Alright guys, so we just got here. This is our room. Already kind of got settled in. These are the two girls. And then this is me, Maya, the two boys, and Jordan. So all the stuff is already in here. The kids are already upstairs watching a movie with everybody. But yeah, just thought I'd give you guys a quick tour of the room. And I'll come back to you guys at lunchtime. Let's go.
So we had verse 28 because my group is fairly shy and fairly young. I'll be the spokesman on their behalf, and so our one was a little bit deep, we thought, and the way we broke it down is
yes. So these are the ladies' toilets. I'm gonna wash your hands. Yeah, wash hands. So I just wanted to show you guys, look how cute this is. They even have like a kid's bath area. The toilets are over here, and then we have our showers. But yeah, this is the bathroom. So cool. Alright guys, so we've come up to the main area. All the adults are about to teach the kids how to do a umo. So we'll take you guys down there.
That was a waste of time running around.
So now the men are just teaching the young adults how to do the coconut shredding thingy for the luau, putting the rocks on the omo. What happened?
Where's the oil? This is what you call Alama Bay. Let's go to a high chief. Alright? Put your hand up if you're a high chief. Yeah. Come on, chief. Give me a hand. There are two types of high chief. One called Ali, which is a tamale, another one called Tulafali. Alright? So either of them can have any of those. Come to the next part.
Touch the big nose. Looks like a fish. A very big fish. I hate crackle.
Yeah. That's fun to fight. This part here is for all of you guys and us.
Yeah. Like the actual meat car, just not the crackle. Yes, that's like a third of the
Okay, everybody, this is the most important part of the peak called Tuala. Everybody says Tuala.
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 Tuala. Who is the most important person apart from God? I don't know. Right? Faith out? Yeah, that belongs to the Faith out. Alright? Faith out only. Alright? And the rest of the pig is ours. Alright? Yeah!
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, this is how it's done, everybody. Yeah. Back to where you from.
Yes. So my money, my local way out. There my after my go from the farmer. I tell the fight for all.
Hello, guys.
Good morning, Lakz Fam. Happy Sunday. Look how stunning this view is, guys. What a beautiful sunset and a beautiful view. Look at God's creation. How beautiful, guys. Yeesh. Alright, so we have devotion at 6:30. It's now 10 past 6. I'm gonna take a quick shower, wash the face, brush the teeth, and then head on up. See you there.
Fam, of the chefs and everybody on this side of the house and the cooking team. Welcome. We are just about ready to have breakfast. Alright? So I'm asking, what's your name?
Oh, Willie.
Who?
Willie.
Willie. Yeah.
Thank you God today. Thank you God for another day you've given us, waking up a fresh day. Thank you God for guiding us today, Father God. Thank you for your power, your anointing upon us today, for this day you've given us. Thank you Lord to this beautiful chefs they have given us to prepare, beautiful days they have given us, Father God. Please bless them, Father God. Please bless each other, one of us today, Father God. And we all say,
Amen.
Everybody's getting ready for church. Guys, we are all ready for church. Yes, this is what we're wearing. To be honest, comfort over everything.
But yeah, see you at church. Say bye.
Bye.
Come here, back. What do you want to get in there?
Come in here.
What?
Come on, bro.
I'm gonna take it home.
Well, I thought you were gonna walk.
Walk all the way to church.
It's not that far.
Oh, yeah, I'll walk.
Oh.
It's just right across it. Do you know where we eat?
Daddy.
Yeah.
I got water from the bed.
Yeah, that's alright.
Is the girl gonna have a ride?
Yeah.
Yeah.
stops for no one. Mother Nature raised the new sun. We were meant for the long run, way before we even begun. Don't forget to mention divine intervention took place. Photos of the skies that we took on our drives to the waves, just to see the scene. Time goes by, all the leaves have changed, fall in love again. So let's.
And we are off.
Pa! Yeah! Have a good week! Pa! Yeah, Pa!
Yeah. Alright guys, that is it from us this week. Just want to thank you guys for coming along. We hope you guys enjoyed this video. If so, please hit that like button and that subscribe button and make sure you share it. First and foremost, we just want to thank our church community, our church family for such an amazing weekend. We could not have been even more blessed to be there. It was such a great opportunity for us as our little family to just go out there, reset, and just enjoy everyone's company. The kids never wanted to go in the first place, but I think because we were there, I think everyone just enjoyed their time while we were there. But yeah, we are just happy to be home now. Everyone's getting ready to jump in the showers. And then I'm not sure if we're gonna go get some KFC for dinner, but we'll see what happens. What else? I think that's it. Thank you again to everyone who has liked, commented, subscribed. We truly, truly appreciate you guys. Even with the views and stuff, we truly appreciate it. But yeah, we just wanna say thank you all. God bless, love one another, take care of one another, be kind to one another. God bless and have a blessed week.